ahead.
Could you be a little less enthusiastic? Ladies and gentlemen, with the last big yo, show me the love. Are you ready? Well, guys, one last quick question. Can you keep it up for 2 minutes? Why is your girlfriend still laughing, bro? Look, guys, there's no dignified way to achieve this. To do this, I dislocate both thumbs. I displace the shoulder and the hip. It's not magic, it's when. I've seen it freak kids out. That's why I put a curtain in the show. The only thing I'm not sure about today is the 2 minutes. But I don't get out, the 20's yours. I will show everybody how it's done. I've never been completely trapped. Are we cool? Thank you for your...
I use them as an intelligence test. One thing you missed there was the hole. Can you see the hole? How can you explain cut one pass through cut two? What about the trap door, sir? Can you see that? If you know the combination of the lock, it will open for you. It is this simple. Watch carefully. Ta-da! It looks a lot better on the other side, Tim. Now, ladies and gentlemen, often when you see the cups used on the streets, more times than not, it is by gamblers. All they're interested in is ripping you off for money. So please take my warning here and now, never gamble with the cups. I guarantee you'll lose. To demonstrate what I'm talking about, I am now going to give somebody out there a chance of winning £10 of my money. Tim, I'm going to give you the chance to win the £10. Do you know why I'm picking you, Tim? Your contribution has been invaluable. Now, Tim, I don't want you to think this £10 is your £10. Your £10 has your name on it, am I correct?
Thank you.
Thank you.